Edge of an ulcer. Edge is that part of the ulcer which connects the floor of the ulcer to the margin. 5 common types of ulcer edge are seen in surgical practice. The presence of a sloping edge indicates that epithelium is growing in from the ulcer edge in an attempt to heal it, and hence is characteristically seen in healing ulcers. Sloping edge is usually seen in superficial ulcers. It is also associated with traumatic ulcers and venous ulcers. Every healing ulcer has a sloping edge that shows 3 zones from inside out. First is red zone due to central healthy red granulation tissue. Second is middle blue zone, consisting of active growing epithelium. Third is the outermost white zone, consisting of fibrous tissue and scar. Undermined edge is seen when an infection at an ulcer site affects the subcutaneous tissues more than the skin. The overhanging skin appears thin, friable, reddish-blue, and unhealthy. These are commonly seen in tuberculous ulcers. When the edge of an ulcer drops down at right angle to the skin surface, as if it has been cut out with a punch, it is called a punched-out edge or square-cut edge. This indicates that there has been the rapid death of a whole thickness of skin without the body making much attempt to repair the defect. This type of edge is often caused by pressure on an insensitive area of skin and is commonly associated with gummatous ulcers. Examples of ulcers with punched out edge include gummatous ulcer or in a deep trophic ulcers. When an ulcer is caused by fast growing cellular disease, the growing portion at the edge of the ulcer heaps up and spills over the normal skin to produce an everted edge. Everted edge is commonly seen in carcinomas. A raised, pearly white beaded type of edge develops an invasive cellular disease and becomes necrotic at the center. Beads are pearly white in color and are due to actively multiplying malignant cells. In between these, beads are predominantly the dormant and active cells. This type of edge is characteristic of basal cell carcinoma or rodent ulcers. On palpation, the different types of the edge of the ulcers are corroborated with the findings of inspection. Marked induration or hardness of the edge is a characteristic feature of a carcinoma. A certain degree of induration is expected in any chronic ulcer, whether it is a gummatous ulcer or a syphilitic chancre or a trophic ulcer. To get more such high-yield medical content, don't forget to subscribe. Basidia Med. The easiest and fastest way to take advanced clinical history.